Yeah, okay, so this, we just had the worst kind of recorded car chase in history, and yeah, at this point, I don't know, dude, make of it what you will. I'm just trying to get this thing set up here because I'm missing a few tags and stuff. You know, you can just tell that Capcom were really trying to appease the Chinese market, can't you? Really after that sweet, sweet money. How much of this game can you put in China? Do it! Yeah. Anyway, so... Six. How many Resident Evil tanks are there here? Ten tags at a time, huh? Okay, alright, well, I suppose it's as good as we can get. So, off we go! Normal. Bollocks. Oh, Chris is like, oh Christ, there we go again, look. God bless him. I don't blame him. Now, I think my memory comes back at this point that there's something to do with a ship. We're on a ship. They launch the virus no matter what we do, and... Oh yeah, these bloody things. Piss off.
I'm good, Captain!
Work this fool. What are you running away for? We are so far past Resident Evil at this point, aren't we? So, I've got one question. What happened to all the zombies? Well, you did just kind of stand there like a melon, mate, so... no target at all. Maybe if I can get lucky. Yeah, I have no idea. He's got the sniper rifle, he's just gonna have to do something with it. Oh, that wasn't very nice, was it? Why do they always want to turn into something? Ooh, new gun.
Careful.
Hey!
These enemies are different.
So these are Neo Umbrella's finest, huh?
Oh. Sure like wasting your ammo, don't you, boys? Can I zoom in with this, or...? It's okay. Gotcha. So now, boys. I'm not gonna bother wasting any more bullets until I can what we got in here? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, it's sniper rounds though, right? Yeah. Okay. Never mind. Oh, hang on, we got something down here. No. Let's go upstairs. Nothing here. Whoa! of the way to go, Bill. Where's the other guy? Oh, Jesus! Give me a shot. Where are you? Fucking worm, where are you? He's gonna be on the level somewhere, but I can't see him. He's over there somewhere. Jesus! Where is this guy? He's somewhere with that yellow sign. Aha! I see you! Gotcha.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Can we go this
way? Have to figure out where on board she's hiding.
No, okay. Took care of those little assholes. I don't want to see if he gets in front of the ship. Oh, for crying out loud. Ooh, hello. Are these skill points really worth it? Still over here. Just keep it in the room. That was pointless, wasn't it? Where's the point in jumping across this? Am I supposed to do something here or? No. Oh! There she is, the bitch. Whoa! Where the fuck did they come from? Better get back. Trails. Yeah. Silly little button press. Made a mistake. Oh, I'm down. Lost the square hole for that. Of these rounds, so I'm going to use it. Why are you just going into them with a bloody this kid? It's not Ada though, is it? As far as I remember. Was that a clone? That was it, wasn't it? In another storyline, you find out it's just cloned or something. So, I've got the February in case we're missing anything. Could be Sue. Is there anything on this chopper? Ooh! Grenade. What? Oh. What the hell is it?
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, we can't let her get away.
Yeah, alright, well, you're gonna have to just let bygones be bygones for a minute. Pearl, whilst I try and figure out where these guys are coming from. Shoot at any time. Or just crack him with a skill like this. I got it. You got a gun, kid. Why don't you start using it? What's up here? Did we already go up here? Yeah, we did, didn't we? Yeah. Back or something, because there's no way up there. Yeah. Creature. Oh, lucky me. Don't eat me. I don't remember where the hell I'm going this game half the time. Oh, what am I doing? Go this way. Where the hell am I going? Get the hell out of here! Good night. Oh shit! Turn into one of those crocodile dinosaur things in the FL. Go. Didn't see anything. Hello, mate. Ooh. It's a big bang. For you, Bill. What's the best? Oh, he's up there. Okay. Give me a second, asshole. I'll be right with you. Up his. God damn, kid. Yeah, he's done. Don't stand in the open, pal. Whoop. Shoot like a goddamn drunk. Whoop. Did you get him? Ah, shooting kid. Now that's what I call a shot. Now that sucker. Get back, kid. Goddamn snipers out there. Oh, where is he? Where's this one? Can't see. He's over there somewhere. What's the matter, bro? Oh, whoa, god damn, this is fun. There you go. I can't shoot this guy. Whatever. Okay, so that's the stairs. How the hell do we lower them? Son of a bitch, we need to go over there. Hello, buttercup. Whoa. Kid, let's go. Apparently we gotta go in here.
For it.
Oh yeah.
Roger that.
What is shooting at us? Spotlight, Phil.
I'm on it.
Let's go. Am I back in the main boat thing now? Boat thing.
Figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah. I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Pierce, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
I launched a big fucking missile in, on the inside of the ship. Okay, that's not an insane idea at all, is it? So now, I've got to go all the way back? Oh. Okay, let's be a bit diplomatic how we do this. Oh, Jesus! The goddamn grenade. There you go. Fuck off. That's the daisy. Oh, you want some more, do you? Bloody hell. Oh, you can walk over here, mate. I'm going over there. What are you shooting at, pal? Oh, that Muppet. Do we go over here, or... We're supposed to go over there, are we? Get out of here. Okay, so we were supposed to come over here anyway. Super job. Literally. Go on, kid. Three of the bastards we missed. Okay, off you go. Oh, whoa! Oh, I didn't remember that.
Pierce, you okay? Keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Ladies. Toothless. Might have to just butts when this guy's off. Right, you know what? This isn't going to work, is it? Oh, kid, can you please help me out here? Oh, sniper rifle whilst I'm doing the monkey climb. Totally believable. Yep. You could just swing your feet up and crawl across, it'd be a lot easier, but I guess you want to show off too much, right? Come on, get down now. We don't need to be on here anymore.
Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Is there anything over there we need? Let's go have a quick look. Oh, just took some ammo at least as well. No, I need to go back up there. Okay, forget it. Hang on, what's that over there? Is that mine? Who is shooting at us? Oh, these bunch of muppets. Oh, I got something for you too. Oh, don't worry, I got you. Piss off. Why wouldn't you? No, 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 you bloody moron, don't! What the hell? A harrier.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I think we've overstayed our
welcome. Yeah. It's not really Resident Evil this game, is it? Oh! Bollocks. Okay, let's skip back for a little bit. What are you firing at? Yeah, I have no idea. Whoops. Oh, you joking me? That was a good shot. I mean, he can't turn, can he? Go for it, and go. Whoop! Whoop! guys can fight it out, I'm leaving. Hang on, can I watch this guy? God. Take this thing out. I'm just going back.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today.
But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Okay.
Roger!
Are we gutted then or what?
Roger! It's Ada!
Yeah, hello, hello. Come on, I made that. Get out of the way, dude. Whoop. I got this. Got things rolling around on the floor. Hello, dude. Oh, bollocks. See the last of these things, I guess not. Okay, it's getting a little bit crowded in here. Let's. This guy, kid, please, kid. Right. Taking a shower. Different kind of bullet. Ooh, look at this. Let's stick to these because I got the most of them. So. And the other one looks like a freeze plant. Whoa! Reload. Oh, you bastard. Somewhere at this point, you know, you gotta wonder, haven't you? Oh hell no, not this bloody thing again. Then again, I got loads of grenades, so. Get back, kid, get back. Headshot. Jesus Christ. Gotcha. Stick your head out. Oh, son of a bitch.
Save me!
Help me out here, kid! Oh, you little bastard.
Captain!
It's a bit embarrassing getting killed by that stupid fucking thing. Yeah. Suck a dick. Oh, not again. Are you joking? Oh, he's pissed now. Whoa! I don't believe it. I'm gonna get whacked twice. Shut this in the pilot smoking. Oh, bloody hell! Are you joking? I remember it being this difficult, I really don't. Gotcha. Really do with some help. Any help will do.
I'll take care of the valve. Buy me some time, Captain.
Oh, I'll take care of these guys.
Oh, God, below, damn it!
Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Thank you. Still shooting a leg.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Simmons. Oh, well.
You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it!
Oh.
What the hell just happened?
The hell is that?
This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Why? Where do you want to go?
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ.
Oh,
the bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Control the plane, didn't you? This part's pretty cool. Whoa,
seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on.
What's up here? Oh, for the love of Christ, please give me some goddamn red herbs. Have I got anything? No. Oh, I remember this.
Damn it.
Go and get some...
We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm gonna get killed.
Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
It's not gonna be that easy, kid.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Yeah, basically. This seems to be so friggin' gross. Sound horrible. Open wide! This seems to have a nasty habit of regenerating quick. Job I stored these grenades up. Can we go? There we go.
Let's get out of here.
Move. Get back in. Sorry.
Locked from the other side.
I'm locked. This way. Check every nook and cranny. Some points. Whoa! Whoa! Get back, kid. Yeah, we got him. Oh, yes, please. sorry, but I need this. As I remember. What the hell are these passcodes? Back to the goddamn kitchen. Hallelujah. Oh.
Only one more to find.
Roger!
right, let's open this up here.
Come on,
you ready?
Get out of here. Shut up, kid.
Right behind you.
Exactly killed us. I thought we got him. go.
Let's get it fired up.
Quickest ignition sequence I've ever seen.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Interested in the cinematic as I was where the hell you were flying, boys, so you know.
Vessels in the water.
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. Wouldn't have been faster.
Nice.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
Sure.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started.
Look.
Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
I quite like this guy, kid. He's a good character.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Leave him alone. Can't see him. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Real quick. Oh, let's just move on to this. Yep.
That looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here! We're running out of time!
Kneecaps.
Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Punch it out!
Oh. That's a boost kit.
Pierce, get to the plane! I'll pick you
up! Yeah, go on.
Hey, Captain, the odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
You're alright, kid. Just keep going. Come on, come on. Sit. Nice one, nice job. That was cool.
HQ to Alpha, we have an emergency. The missile is preparing to launch.
Really?
How in the hell?
Data, you will try to stop.
We're out of time, Alpha. Permission to destroy the missile granted.
Why come shoot it? Why come shoot it?
Damn it, that thing's in our way! Alright, Pierce, take out those missiles!
Shoot it, shoot it! Get
it's
after
for the city!
FOS, is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Kachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
I'm so hungry for China's money after all. Stand close to the window, honey.
Hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Burke and Jake Muir.
Albert Wesker's son.
That's why I remember, yeah.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I bet he does.
I got it. On my way. Good.
Killed
thanks.
His father.
Leon, wait. Something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
The not supposed to get to tell me where that underwater oil field is, are you? Bloody hell, that was a mission and a half. Good game, good game.